Another sermon point, you bored, you hit the road. I'm glad the Bible gives a test of where you'll go. So take the test, is its presence in your life? It's in the second book of Corinthians 13:5. It's socially unacceptable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the Christ in your life. So make a note of that, you still can change your mind. Take it off the shelf, read Romans 10 verse 9. Fucking the heavenlies, your test is on file. You're on this earth for a very short while. It's socially unacceptable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the Christ in your life.
Blessed are you, poor, for yours is the kingdom of God. Blessed are you who hunger now, for you shall be filled. Blessed are you who weep now, for you shall laugh. Blessed are you when men hate you and reject you and insult you, and say you are evil, all because of the Son of Man. Be glad when that happens and dance for joy, because a great reward is kept for you in heaven, for their ancestors did the very same things to the prophets.
It's socially
unacceptable. Remember me, Jesus,
but in the end it's
when you come as King.
I hope you have the Christ in
I
your
promise
life.
You. Today you will be in paradise.
It's socially unacceptable, but in the end it's right.
What about you?
I hope you have
who do you
Christ
say I am?
In your life.
You are God's Messiah.